Okay, welcome back to Traffic Jams here on 103.5 FM Northland Radio. That was Debbie once again with Rockers No Talkers, the best reggae music you can find up here in the Northern region. And, well, we're back in here with the studio of me, Ceegee, your host. We're taking it to the streets with the music and the heat. Well, we are going to bring it in with a little classic. Yes, you know this one. Take Five by Dave Brubeck. We got another guest. As you know, I like to always bring someone out there who's in the field, as it were. Bring him right here into the studio and get the lay of the land, see what's going on. So, what's your name and what are you known for?
Hi, my name is B, and I'm known for playing old school techno music combined with some good old EBM.
That doesn't sound like an Earl Bostic type thing, does it?
Nope.
Okay, so like you were saying, you are a musician, and that would be what you're known for. But then, well, come on. I mean, if you had to, with your words, how would you describe your music to me?
Well, it's electronic music, but it's played with an old school live setup. So I have two drum machines, two synthesizers, one sequencer, and just doing my thing.
Right, but that's nothing like Bob James, right?
Nope.
Yeah, well, I remember Creed Taylor put out a whole bunch of records that sort of had that similar vibe of what it seems like you're trying to tell me. Of course, I haven't heard the music, but just from your words, I'd have to say that sounds like that great skydiving record by Freddie Hubbard. That way that just landed, you know, that was back when Creed Taylor was really just banging out the hits there. They were coming out nonstop. But were you influenced in any way by old records and tapes?
Well, yeah, I'm influenced by old stuff like Front 242, Nitzer Ebb, the old school Belgian and England and German EBM sound. But I also love the 90s techno and also the techno of today, and I try to combine those.
Okay, that's cute, but it has nothing to do with, say, Herbie Mann's great hit, Memphis Underground. You know, that one he did with Antonio Carlos Jobim and Baden Powell. That was back when they were really kicking that Bossa Nova groove, you know, bringing that Bossa Nova right into the scene the way it really needed to get swinging. He was getting with that flautista thing. After that Afro-Cuban jazz, well, he just laid that flute real, real easy. Like those great embryo recordings. And then what he did on Cotillion was just outstanding. Does anything you do correspond to that?
To what?
So it's not at all like man.
Well, not really. It's a totally different kind of music, but I know what you mean. I get it.
What about chick?
Love chick.
Dig chick? Purdy?
Yeah, nope.
What you think of Purdy? But from a drummer point of view, who did you look up to?
Everything that swings, you know.
Yeah, well, that's cute, but that's not Earl Bostic or Sandy Nelson, I can tell you that. Nope, but what I really want to get to is the old days. I mean, what do you miss about the way things used to be?
I miss a lot of things, and I don't miss a lot of things. I miss the fact that everything maybe was more natural in a way that it less thought through. I think now you can think a lot, and you have time to redo things with computers and re-edit stuff. I think working fast, straightforward, record, and capturing the moment is a very important thing not to forget.
Yeah, no. My old days is really still just Duke Ellington and his Cotton Club Orchestra. Yeah, with Freddie Drinkins added on trumpet and Otto Hardwick on alto and baritone saxophones. Yeah. Well, listen, thanks for coming on. But we got a little tradition here on Traffic Jams where we like to just hit you with a couple of rapid-fire questions. So why don't you get back to me as quick as you can? So just pick them, one or the other. Morning, noon, or night?
Night.
How do you like your steak cooked?
Blue.
Mountains or the beach?
A beach.
808 or 909?
909.
Phone call or text?
Phone call.
80s or 90s music?
80s.
What was the last film you watched?
Good question. Can't remember. I think I don't remember any movie I ever saw.
In the Eye with a Tiger or a Bear?
A bear.
Marvel, DC, or CGI Buffalo?
Buffalo, of course.
Well, what are you working on right now? Why don't you tell the audience if there's anything you want to plug, promote, and just give a little fluff.
Well, lately I've been working on some remixes, some B versions of some tracks I really love. They're coming out in October this year, so looking forward to that one.
Okay, well, that sounds good. Maybe we'll see you on the next show or another time, but not now, because it's time that we wrap up here on Traffic Jams. Catherine Ellenweig is coming in with the news right now. I want to thank my assistant, Rebecca Niels, out there in the control booth, and Tim Watterson, who's been helping me with some of these callers coming in. Well, we'll get back to you tomorrow with Traffic Jams. 103.5 Northland Radio.